എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം. ഞാൻ സാറിനും കൂടെ മനസ്സിലാവാൻ വേണ്ടി ഇംഗ്ലീഷിൽ സംസാരിക്കാം. പെട്ടെന്ന് ഞാൻ സായിപ്പായി എന്ന് വിചാരിക്കരുത്. ഗുഡ് ഈവനിങ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ് ആൻഡ് വെൽക്കം. ഐ ഹാവ് നോട്ട് ബീൻ സെലിബ്രേറ്റിംഗ് മൈ ബർത്ത്ഡേ ഫോർ ദ പാസ്റ്റ് 15 years. ടുഡേ ടു മേക്ക് അപ്പ് ഫോർ 15 years ഓഫ് സെലിബ്രേഷൻ, ആക്ച്വലി ലൈഫ് ടൈം ഓഫ് സെലിബ്രേഷൻ, ഐ ഹാവ് ദ പ്രിവിലേജ്, honor and pleasure of having none other than the musician of the century, the musician of the millennium, Dr. M. Balamurli Krishna. He is one of those privileged few whom everybody describes as the one and only Balamurli Krishna. It's a phrase we hear very often, but actually I discovered that there are two Balamurli Krishnas. Actually, Balamurli Krishna the performer and Balamurli Krishna the composer. The public at large is very familiar with his phenomenal abilities as a performer. People go on raving about his voice, his diction, his range, his virtuosity, his imagination, and his ability to feel the pulse of the audience perfectly in given any situation. While I have been obsessed with his abilities, his genius, his uniqueness as a composer, and after having spent 9 years in contact with him, in very close touch with him, I've discovered that probably he's one of the greatest composers the world has ever seen, not just Carnatic music, including Mozart, Beethoven, Tyagaraja, Maharaja Swami Tirunal, Annamacharya, everybody included. I've never come across a mind like this. The combination of poetry, philosophical content, spiritual content, just hardcore common sense, and the genius in melody also. So today I have requested him to sing some of his compositions which most of us may not have had the privilege of hearing him sing. I go around giving lecture demonstrations explaining his compositions, and the reactions have been very, very, very positive. And each time someone tells me, "I never knew he composed a song like this," I feel how it would sound if they could hear him sing it. And today he's kindly obliged to highlight, bring to life some of his compositions, some which he has not even performed even once. So please welcome Dr. Balamurli Krishna. In the violin we have Sri S.R. Vinu. He's a very, very familiar face to all of us in Trivandrum, and he has promised to follow the singer like a shadow today. And on the mridangam we have a musician who is also a physician, Dr. G. Babu. It's again a pleasure to have. So I myself have given many concerts in the same room with the same accompanist, but then today the dimension is completely different. And on Morsink we have Sri Govinda Prasad. On the khatam we have Adichandarul Anil Kumar, very melodious artist. On the tanpura we have Sri Ananta Padmanabhan, the musician himself. And lastly we have Srimati Sumam, who is serving the musician coffee today. She's brought homemade South Indian decoction coffee which I couldn't provide my Guruji with. So over to Dr. Balamurli Krishna.
My pranams to all of you. It's a very memorable and happy day today. Let us all wish Rama Varma a happy birthday in many of his D-Day's return.
Usually, the Guru tests the disciple, but today disciple has given me some test. many Atmai compositions I had no opportunity to see. Whenever I compose a new song, I immediately teach, so that if I forget, I can learn from them. Same thing has been happening with Rama Verma. He has given me a list of songs today, all new. So I have noted down some of the songs. And I have never rehearsed so far, even film songs when I sang, but today I have rehearsed this song.